Simon. Unless I didn't kill you.
Like no, you hit the sword on the first one with my arm on the second one, and I stepped out into the gravel.
Two, no.
I thought I hit one. And you just were going down on the gravel.
No, this. This happened here.
No, you can't say no. You've been doing the gym. This is gym. Moth. Nor don't step in. Moth.
Yeah, Liv, jump in.
Moth. No, she asked me to do this, and she said she was going to brat, and I'm going to let it happen.
Okay, I'm fighting.
Thank you.
Y'all are enablers.
Moth, hey.
I don't work here.
Yeah, I'll fight my dog.
Okay.
Yeah.
You backed up that close
to me.
I was like,
well,
I gotta do it now.
The giant arm muscles isn't necessary.
Nor.
Yeah.
So with this
really
like
powerful
that, the thing is still trying to do punch stuff. Our movements are really only phases.
My immediate response on this is return to the force.
So like right now we just stand
there.
Right?
And do this and prevent non-threat.
Seven points.
Or you just sit here and do
now
this.
Now remember, we want to keep this tough.
I did die.
I want to keep the shield
four shots ago.
So we're basically
I think
right up here.
You did, but I have seen people be like, why aren't you dying? It's like, oh, I said dead at least twice now. But I just don't want you to keep hitting me.
But we're going to keep it that. Like when you have a bigger shield, we're going to keep it tough. Because you keep going to want to flare like this way.
Yeah.
You got to trust it. You're working
in
autonomy.
I don't actually
know
if I have rough in time.
And
it's
so
like
you're
they were,
already
I'm
here.
Sure.
When you step, and the shield's there. It can't get in the way. Remember that. Because you're moving it out, and that kind of like, it might be in the way. But if you're already here, you're already past it. There's no way it could ever be in the way.
Right.
So, boom.
You're getting up in that ditch.
No, we're good.
Okay.
I'm not going back again.
Yeah, yeah.
So like, boom. But you have
nothing, it was stuck.
Remember, you're trying to force it out, because otherwise you get jammed in the lane, and I can fade. Because now you're stuck here. You want to have your arm out, because that's what's going to let you move. Because, like, we'll do it slow. It's like, punch. No. Just, like, let me step away, because it's going to be like, you step and punch. Right? Step towards me. Because remember, you're trying to close the gap. Boom. And then, like, the more you can get your arm, like, here, the more
right.
You can come here.
Okay.
Because that's what the aim is. Because the problem is you end up here, you're stuck. And that's what I mean by jam. Like, if I can catch you resting, I can't jam you.
Right.
Because now I will be able to step out. And you can try to push, but we're going to start trading. Yeah, we're going to start, like, trading. But let's do the same thing when you were there. And now just move your hand slightly forward. If I move you here, now you're stuck. And now I have to drop, try to do something.
It was kind of last second. I saw it and went, do it! And there was no because my brain was trying to do three things.
We are not fighting here. You're not fighting here. I am running through you. The only hard part is this initial thing. Do I catch you? And the thing I'll tell you, I found most successful with better fighters is do nothing. The trick is actually do nothing. Because if you try to react to my pump, right, line up with me. If you try to react to me thinking that I can get a shot. If you trace me, right, if I look like I might get a pump, and you move with me, that's where you get fucked actually. They want you. So if you hold steady, my bait does nothing, and now he's about to swing. And all the time you're coming through.
That unfortunately is the rage fire
thing. It's just that close.
It was just all ribs and I didn't block it off.
If you come here or something, right? Okay. Just accept the light.
I need to take water.
Go grab a card. Take it. Because if you've already stepped
GoPro,
in,
stop recording. GoPro, stop recording.
What if it hit the long knock on my door? And the crowd was actually like broken up as much as you can. You can tell them the talent's there, not mine.
Thank you.
stuffed in. It wasn't actually, it never touched me. Dead plate.
Run God gaming today. Simo shouldn't count.
I agree. And they haven't counted in the past.
Then they wouldn't count now.
Yep.
Yeah, do you have to win?
It should be decisive.
Do you have to beat each person, right?
If it's a Simo, you do it again. Simos aren't
correct. Wrong.
Yeah.
Yeah. You do not win. Good.
Stab you in the sword shoulder?
No.
No.
Do you notice how many times you get stabbed
that's
by that?
You had the head on blade.
Yeah.
It's almost like blue's better against this particular kid.
What?
Nothing.
She was pointing out how you didn't get stabbed.
I think I was dead first.
I think that one had enough force.